One of my epiphanies was going to a meeting of World Bank experts on Africa, held in Washington, held in, you know, a fancy boardroom in Washington. We're all sitting around the table. We're all kind of saying, you know, we know that we've been pouring in these loans and our advice, but you know, we know from the data that African living standards have not increased. So, you know, we know that something's not working here. But then this was the really sad part of the meeting. People said, you know, you would have expected people to say, well, you know, let's change things, let's have a revolution, you know, let's you know, throw out the old model and start with a new model. That's what you would have expected. But that's not how the meeting ended. The meeting ended was, well, things are not working, but, you know, let's go on with business as usual. It might sound impossible to you that that kind of meeting could happen, but that literally happened.